Rookie Royce Newman gets a start at right guard against the Jets. Let's take a look at his game. First thing to notice, he's got very active feet. Look at him pick them up and put them down. Now, as his footwork and technique gets more refined, he'll probably lose some of the pitter-patter, but having the athletic ability to move your feet like that is a good thing. And overall, that's a fine job of pass protection. Back to the feet. On this play, the rusher looks like he gets an edge with that rip and arm under. But watch Royce, and in particular, his feet. He shuts off that path by moving them. And then when the rusher feels that and spins out and reverses direction, watch Royce again. He shuts off that path. And that's what it looks like when a coach says an offensive lineman has good feet. To the rough stuff in a classic combination block. Helps the center, then it's off to the second level, and what we're seeing is aggression, balance, follow through, and finish. And probably one embarrassed Houston Texan linebacker. Royce has one of those bodies that looks like he's not quite done filling out, but as is, he's 6'5", 310, and look at him muscle this 318-pound squatty body out of the hole for the Packers' best run of the night. Royce Newman starting at right guard against the Jets.
He's a good young player. You can see the talent. There's a lot to learn, especially for any rookie, but I think he's progressed nicely.